Hey. I'm about to do a video about something for someone that's got something to do with something or whatever the fuck it is. I don't really know exactly what the story is. I'm going to make something for a friend of mine. It's going to be fucking awesome, and it's going to be something you actually want to pay attention to. But if you do, I don't care. If you don't, I don't care. Well, if you do, you should certainly care. Because this could be something that is beneficial to you. But if it's not, I just checked once again. There's no shit that I give if you don't care about it. There's none. Giving a flying fuck about what people think is going to give you brain damage. However, this might be something you might want to pay attention to. Peace out, kids. Well, I don't peace out yet. You gotta give me a minute. Tower time, motherfuckers. Ever notice everything you do in a goddamn wheelchair? Fuck me. Piece of shit. Falls on the fucking ground. Whatever. Today, we're making this. I know you can't really see it. But we're going to be making the Tower of Power. Again. This is the fourth one of these I've made. Fourth or fifth? I don't know. I don't remember. At least four. But I absolutely do. Mine was made for me. Yeah, the one I made downstairs. Two, three. Yeah, it's the fourth one. They're in a couple different states now. I've yet to go international with it, but still at the same time, they all seem to work. One of my boys out in Connecticut, a young man, I call him Rudy, don't worry about it, between me and him. John Norton, go help yourself. We're chitty-chatting. Hey, I'm in the middle of something. Back off, woman. It's the missus. Why she puts up with me, I'll fucking never know. She's probably curious who I was talking to. But at the same time, John's up in Connecticut. And we were chatting the other day, and he was talking about the fact that he wanted to be able to do flies. You know? Which is that whole, boom, works the chest. So I asked him, well, you know, what do you got going on? And he's like, I was like, why don't you make a tower? He was just like, it's not going to happen. I was like, well, do you want one? He said, yeah, it'd be great. I was like, I'm on it. That was a while back. I've been in the middle of some stupid as shit. But I finally got around to actually starting to construct said tower. And we're going to get her done. We're going to get it up to him. It's going to be there in a little bit. You know, shit doesn't happen overnight. But that's what's up. If anybody's interested in plans for this fucking thing, I will send you plans. I hope to God you know what the fuck you're doing with these stupid things on the end of your wrists, or perhaps they actually work. Or maybe, perhaps even better, you know somebody else that has an idea what the fuck is going on. Let me know. Howdy, I'll be back.
We'll be right back. cut down at the edges, sanded everything, we had it all, we had the corners routed out. We drilled the holes for the posts, we dropped them in there, they're all glued up. I've done most of the work myself. Mary helped me out, a friend of mine, Mick, helped me out. Got a young man lives down the road over here, a little guy. We'll see what's gonna happen. Kid just started a little business, doing a little side job, just stud. I had a friend of mine's son come over. However, this is the Angry Quad Tower of Power. This one is gonna be headed to Connecticut to a friend of mine. Go Help Yourself is his channel, John Norton. Nordo, I like Rudy myself. You know what I'm talking about, real. They're not hard to make. It just takes a little bit. But what this will give you is the ability to actually train whenever you want, whatever you got to do. Depending on, you know, how you go about it. If you have a manual, a power chair. I prefer a power chair for training with this. Something to think about. But even still at the same time. The bottom line is, I was speaking to a friend who's in the same situation as I am. And he voiced his want of having one of these, so we make that happen. Hey Ro, it's got a dry eye. I gotta give it a buff, quick little buff sand. See if these little posts are working, everything is all good. And when someone that's in the same situation as you are says, I would like that, but I was not curious, I'm not gonna be able to make that, you know what I mean? You don't ask any questions. You don't be like, you don't ask, oh, well, who else you got or something like that. Fuck no. If you possess the ability to help your friend, you fucking help your friend. You fucking help your friend. Did I mention you fucking help your friend? It's going to take me a little bit, Rue. It's coming at you, kid. Hey, listen, you fuckers. You help your fucking friend. You got somebody that's in the same situation as yourself, you don't ask questions. You just say yes. The fuck? Help your fucking friend.
Oh, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out.